Hello everyone, I will learn about the second degree equation, and I must only check if the camera is working or not. Yes, it's working. Okay, the second degree equation is AX powered by 2 plus B X plus C equals 0. It is the second degree equation, and X is the variable and A, B, C are constant. The solution is simply X index 1 and 2. It has 2 rods and it is minus B by 2 plus minus square root of E divided by 2 of by 2 covered by 2 minus A B. The solution is B divided by 2 plus minus square of B divided by 2 powered by 2 minus AC. This is the exact solution. And with minus, with plus, we are going to get X index 1 with minus X index 2. 2 rods. But there is another simple method, another simple situations or that you can trick. There is a few tips that you can solve the solution very simply instead of using almost difficult solution or the equation. And it is that if B is 0, C is 0, then X index 1, the first drop is 0. And it is in both ways. Then and back. And it is very simple to solve. When C is 0, you have AX powered by 2 plus BX equals 0, and you can factorize X in multiplied by AX plus B is 0, which gives us X is 0 or AX plus B is 0. And you get also the another solution, minus B divided by A, B, X index 2. Also, if C is 0, then XF is 0 and X2 is minus C divided by A. And if XF is 0 and X2 is minus C divided by C, then C is 0. Now you can check it. I approve it. If X is 0, then in this 0 plus 0 plus C is 0 means that C is 0. And if X2 then a multiplied by minus b divided by a covered by 2 plus b multiplied by minus b divided by a plus c is 0. And this one is a multiplied by b covered by 2 divided by a covered by 2 plus or minus b covered by 2 divided by a plus b is 0. And these two then and that on the power. İşte tek bana sadece b the only is left is b b power by 2 divided by 8 minus b power by 2 divided by 8 plus b. And these two is the take each other and this are b is the equal to 2. Let's do it. It was the first thing. The first thing also is that c is c. In this equation, c is 0, then x1 is 0, x2 is minus b divided by a. Now we are going to check the second thing. The second thing says that if c is 0 and a c is negative then if x is becoming x in this one is equal to minus b in x 2. The solution, the proof is if b is 0, then a x power by 2 plus b is equal to 0 means that x power by 2 is equal to b divided by a. But we know that ac is negative, then minus ac divided by a is positive, means that we get 2 round x1 equals to square root of minus b divided by a, and x2 is minus square of minus b divided by a. That means that this part is equal to minus x2. This is what we have up to. In another, if x1 is equal to minus 2, then we have the a x1 square 2 I have x2 because x1 is equal to minus x2. Multiplied by 2 plus b multiplied by minus x2 plus 3 equals to x2 divided by 2 minus x2 plus 3 equals to
13. 1, if C is 0, then and then x index 1 is 0 or x index 2 is minus b divided by a. C2, if b is 0 and ac is negative, means that a and c has different signs. Then x index 1 equals to minus x index 2. The Vitea net means that x1, x2 have the same value but with different signs. The third thing is if b is 0 and c is 0, b and c are 0 both, plus x1, x2 are 0. And the thing fourth is if a goes to 0, then the absolute value of x1 goes to and x2 goes to minus b divided by b. And there is another also. A goes to 0, B goes to 0, then both the absolute value of the first graph goes to OMD and the second two goes to OMD. And the solution is to center. Okay.